Trocheck. Trocheck carries in, tried to get it to the front of the net, cleared away, standing up and now out of the penalty box is Toby Enstrom, so the Winnipeg Jets have killed it off. Wheeler sends it ahead for Scheifele. Scheifele pulls it back, scores! Mark Scheifele with a wicked wrist shot that beats Dan Ellis, and the Jets have tied the game 1-1.
Probably the second most effective player for the Jets in this game is Mark Scheifele behind Truba, but boy, you can put him out front now because this was wicked. He got that, and this is like a slingshot. Terrific, using the speed, his offensive speed there, and he gets great penetration. You could see him